beautiful scenery. This hike just got significantly cooler. As in, awesomer.
You can't really see the view that well, but it's awesome view.
Broccoli trees.
Broccoli tree.
Broccoli tree.
Broccoli tree. Our first waterfall in Hawaii.
Waterfall! Tippy top!
Here's our view. We made it to the top of the Hauula Loop. So pretty. So cool. And the hurricane still hasn't gone. Oh, such a pretty view. Yeah. Awesome. We're in Hawaii! Yeah, there's the ocean view from our hike. Tree, so pretty. I think the hurricane's coming. Yeah. We're at Hukilau Cafe and going to enjoy a late breakfast. Early for them, late for us. We've already had like a couple adventures this morning. One of them being some adventurous battle scars that I have attained and got pummeled by a wave on Laie Point. Already, and it's only 8 a.m. Coconut goodness. Are you excited about coconut pancakes?
So big, like, their driveway is so long.
I know, it's cool.
Woo!
Pineapple float.
It's not pineapple float.
but all the pineapple, and it's food. It's a boat.
It's a pineapple banana split.
There's no banana.
A pineapple split, I guess. Pineapple split.
Pineapple
boat. At the Dole Plantation.
The pineapple boat with ice cream in it.
And our sliders. They're beauties. Looks delicious.
There you go.
You ate it all.
I did.
Good job, babe. Look at that. Almost all the way gone. We're hoping to see some good snorkeling stuff in Shark's Cove. We're crossing our fingers that we see some sea turtles. Hike is amazing. So pretty.
Come on down the muddy slope. You should take the stairs. I'm a little muddy here. But it's gonna be beautiful.
Look at this. Look at this beauty.
Oh my goodness.
What is that?
What? A mosquito on
the
head.
Lovely. And look at our feet. Yes. You see those feet? We are in a tropical rainforest.
It's somewhat of a trail this way. You go that way.
View from our hike. We haven't made it to the falls yet, but you can see the ocean. And we were swinging from vines to get to this point, literally, through the mud. Hanging onto vines. This is my bruise, shaped like Oahu, and Oahu gave me this bruise.
Yeah.
music soft and sweet, I met a dusky maiden one day. With her naughty glance and charming hula dance, she made me want to linger and play. Naughty hula eyes that slyly hypnotize, that cast a spell right from the start. Deep within them lies a smile that never dies, to thrill and still my heart. Beneath tropic skies I found a paradise, that round my heart they wove a lay. How I idolize those naughty hula eyes that stole my heart away. Naughty hula eyes that slyly hypnotize, they cast a spell right from the start. Deep within them lies a smile that never dies, to thrill and still my heart. Beneath tropic skies I found a paradise, as round my heart they wove a lay. How I idolize those naughty hula eyes that stole my heart away. Soft and sweet, I met a dusky maiden one day. With her naughty glance and charming hula dance, she made me want to linger and play. Naughty hula eyes that slyly hypnotize, that cast a spell right from the start. Deep within them lies a smile that never dies, thrill and still my heart. Beneath tropic skies I found a paradise, and round my heart they wove a lay. How I idolize those naughty hula eyes that stole my heart away. Naughty hula eyes that slyly hypnotize, they cast a spell right from